What's up, Cubs? It's Kitsune Cat, and welcome to another episode of PokeMMO. Last episode, we got to Fuchsia City, and Charizard became our starter instead of Charmeleon, because of evolution. So, this episode, I'm actually going to, instead of doing the stuff we meant to be doing here, I'm actually going to go back through to the route we went through, because we didn't challenge and fight anyone there, which means we don't have any Pokemon. Don't have any of the levels there. So, she knows. Oh, there we go, first battle. We'll play with five Pokemon, and with the Fudgel Pokemon, yes. So, last episode we left off with us getting to Fuchsia City after taking out the Pokemon Tower. And we pretty much skipped everyone fightable during down this route because it would have taken too long. So I just wanted to get to Fuchsia City. So now we're gonna take out all these guys. As well since I last recorded, so there are some new stuff in the game. Speak to a friend of mine. You probably know him if you watched earlier Minecraft videos of mine. My bears are shivering. You're good, aren't you? We're about to find out. Toggle speed, because you can do that on the game. I've got on the emulator. I managed to get through the probably the first up to the fire gym actually in around 3 hours ish. My game time is longer, but with the toggle speed, it speeds up the game time. But overall, that's not bad for that game, because that game's one of the longer ones, I find. The first one I played. So, let's just go to level up and switch these two around. Go on, switch. Charizard, yeah, you need Charizard. Let's have a look at the map. I don't have fly yet, I don't think. These are all the flyable areas. Mm-hmm. So we're basically going to go all the way up here. I'll do this other way. I'll show you where this way. All the way back up to Lavender. F1. And then from there. Fight me. Stop moving. Fight me. There we go. I heard some Pokemon trades. Try them out. Did you trade a Pokemon that good? The only good trade in Pokemon is when they evolve from trade. That's the only good ones. Psychic. Things that popping up in the way. No, they won't pop up. So, fight psychic. So this is part, I think 36? Maybe 37? So I've got one that needs to go up, which will go up soon. Quite soon, on Wednesday, New Year's Day, I believe. Other than that, that's part 36, I think, I uploaded part 35 a few days ago. I raised Pokemon for protection because I live alone. It's not going to be protected against people who like to steal Pokemon like Rocket. Wednesday is my next upload, which will be Pokemon. Fight Psychic. That's a nice little ability, so you should probably evolve it though. Ivysaur, and this is developed. You'd do well with a Venusaur, so level them up a bit more, I think. I actually kind of derped out a bit. After Christmas, I needed to upload a video, and I was having a look, and I was using TeamViewer, which kind of lags the scroll, so I kept scrolling up and down, trying to find what I had to upload. I ended up thinking I had to upload a Sims, and I didn't. So the Sims that was meant to go out after Pokemon 36 was 36 was out earlier, so I'm gonna have to skip that Sims. I could just leave it there and continue, but I'm gonna skip it, so I'm keeping the schedule for myself, so I know what I'm doing. I work on my schedule through what videos lift to pull up, so I'll probably kind of ruin that. The Sims I also have to record more of, because finally down to my last one. And I think I've decided instead of having 20 minute Sims videos, they're going to be half an hour each. Because I play a lot more of that. And leaving in between for so long would just take some more talk. I just really don't take me serious. Fight you? Hey, come on. I just got these. Oh, fine. I didn't say they finished my upload. You stole Pokemon? You bastard. You're worse than Rocket. Go for the... Pokemon. We're in the level 37s now. I didn't even notice the Fudine had gone up a level. Kind of regret naming these Pokemon now after the Japanese names, because they're not the best names in the first one. But I'm going to continue with the streak. I think next time I have a Pokemon, I'll be using my own names. I think my key click is picking up on the zero button for next. Yeah, pick up on the oh fuck, all the bed, don't you? Pick up on the Audacity. So you can hear the tap 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 of the keys. Looks like, yay, weeding. Can't shift Pokemon in this game though, which kinda sucks. Last one. Why not? Talk. It's cool to live in that world. No, it's not. Team. No! Annoyance. Stop your rat. Foodie always needs to go in the back of the party, which kind of sucks. Banging outside and then they're walking around. I'll have to switch it. I can now sell this. Now that they've all done all the updates, and I can now sell things. Let's go over there. Fight me. Together, double battle. Okay. That's so cute. I'm gonna double kick you and mega punch you. Critical hit. Not bad. Oh, double not bad. So Christmas is over, and I do wonder, that's actually been a while. It's not really, I'm not really being able to... No. I could. Anyway, I won't ask in this video. I was going to, but... I decided not to. Because there will be... I'll go back? No. That's good. I have no idea what happened there. It's done now. I was gonna ask about Christmas, but this is gonna be around way after New Year. Whereas I've got a video going out tomorrow that I hadn't recorded yet, so I could just ask it there. You fight me. No, come back. There we go, fight me. I'm not interested, but okay, let's go. Fight. Heck. I do wonder what level you evolve into Nido King, Nido King. Super cute. Not. I hate Fearows actually. I could not get into Fero when I played this game. I always went for Pidgey because Pidgeot's my favourite Pokemon ever. So there is that. And